Hello everybody, welcome back. Video solutions for Cisco exam questions from Alpha Prep. Now obviously this is a multiple choice question. I'm just gonna give you the answer and then explain it. It says, of the following, what is not part of the neighbor discovery protocol? Neighbor discovery protocol, that is the key. That is the key right there in the sentence. Determining neighbors through broadcast. So obviously we're talking about IPv6. Because IPv6 does not use broadcast. There is no ARP in IPv6. So with IPv6, it's using ICMP v6. That's to use the neighbor discovery, okay? The little messages, they're going out, all right, to find out, you know, the MAC address and IP address and all that good stuff, all right? So when you see that, this right here, neighbor discovery protocol, all right, that means that it's talking about IPv6, so therefore determining neighbors through broadcast, because it's not part. So IPv6 does not determine its neighbors through broadcast, because in IPv6 there is no broadcast, there is no ARP, everything is ICMP v6. Okay, neighbor solicitations, neighbor discovery, okay? All that stuff is in IPv6. So again, be careful when reading the question, because especially these types of questions where they're like, is not, well, you know, where they give you that not, it's like, this is not part of the whatever. So be careful with a not question. And neighbor discovery, where it says right there, obviously is dealing with IPv6. Just keep that in mind, no broadcast in IPv6. See you in the next one.